are going to be going over here today. And today we are going to be going over how to get the Nocturno. And if you want a quick answer and saying if you actually can obtain this still, you can't. I'm sorry. You can't obtain the Nocturno anymore. It's and I will explain why, but I will explain well, you can't get the schematic, but you can still get the gun. In fact, I have one. And, you know, it's a good thing. So, I'll show you actually how to get one. And it's actually pretty simple. So, first off, before we figure out how to get one, we have to originally figure out how to get the schematic. And the schematic is so you can craft it. The only way to get the schematic for this gun, and this is ridiculous, was you had to get all the way up to the Fortnite Founders Ultimate Pack, or the Ultimate Upgrade. So basically, you had to buy the original version of the game, the Standard Edition, then you had to buy the Deluxe Edition, and then, for some people, you had to buy the Super Deluxe, and then you had to buy the Limited Edition, and then you had to buy the Ultimate. Now, I'm just going to give you around a estimate. Most people own either Deluxe or Standard. But let's say you own Deluxe. That's $250. Because Standard is, actually not Standard, but, basically Limited Edition is $150 and it's another $100 for the Ultimate. That is super bullcrap and is not worth your time. Because there's a gun that is so dang similar to it that I'm using in the background footage. So yeah, I mean, I'll show you. There's this gun called the Siegebreaker. But, so basically, you're probably asking, why can't I obtain it? Well, it's not because of the paywall, but the paywall does make it super rare. Actually, the reason why you can't obtain this anymore is because that was a Founders pack, and Fortnite is now out of beta, so you can't get the Founders packs anymore. The only pack that they have now is the Metal Team Leader pack, which I do own, but that's not for today's video. But basically what I will say is that if you can't get the Ultimate Edition Founders Pack anymore, which came with the Nocturno, you cannot get the Nocturno schematic. So basically you're toast. You can't get it. Now I was originally thinking maybe you could buy one of those older physical copies. That only comes with Deluxe Edition, so that doesn't solve your problem. So, and it also is a crap ton of money. It's like $650. For a new copy with the unused code. So it is not worth your time, in my opinion, to go out and get that. But if you want to, I mean, I'll leave a link down in the description because I know some people will think that that's cool. Not me, though. I would never want to buy something like that. But now, you guys, since now you know that, well, you're not getting a schematic, how can you actually get the Nocturno? Because people want to brag about it. They want to use it. They want to do crap with it. Well, your only best bet is to find a legit trader. Because you can trade in Fortnite. And you have to trade for it. And you're going to want to find a really reputable trader. One that won't scam you. Don't just find that random kid on Xbox or on PlayStation who, you know, has Nocturnos, but it says you'll trade with him, and, you know, because there's a really high chance he could be a scammer, and if he's a scammer, then, well, that sucks, because now you probably lost a bunch of guns, and you can't really do crap about it. So now that you don't have any choice, okay, so once you found a good trader, basically you want to ask them if they have the Nocturnos. And you want to make sure that it has all the stuff maxed out. Like, you want to make sure it's a 130 and it has all the rolls maxed out on it. And basically, if you do that, then you will end up having a pretty good chance. Make sure it's also full durability. And then, yeah, basically, it's going to be really hard, though. And I'm going to tell you a few little tips while you're trading. Always trade, and if it's a reputable trader and they ask to trade in the box, even if you haven't traded before, I recommend doing it in the box because it's just safer that way for both of you guys. And if they give you, make sure they give you hosts or edits, If it's their island, or yeah, if it's their island. If it's not your, or your, whatever it's called, I'll put up on the screen. But you want to make sure that you have that. If you don't, if they don't give you host or edits, well then don't even bother. And actually, it's called Storm Shield. If they don't give you host or the Storm Shield, don't do it, especially if it's in a box, because that's just not gonna go well for you. So basically, the other thing is you don't want to like beg for it. If you start begging for it, unless it's like your friend, if it's a legit trader online, they're gonna try to get as much out of you as they can. I'm sorry, but that's just how it is. When you're trading for guns like that, they want to get the most profit. And if they know that you'll pretty much pay anything for it, or you sound like you'll pay anything for it, then you'll probably will pay for everything for it. And you're also gonna need some pretty good guns to trade with. You're gonna probably end up losing a lot of guns, 'cause the trade. So you have to notice that. So you just have to be honest with yourself. Is it worth get it? So that's how you get the Nocturnal. So I mean, if you're honest with yourself, you can do that. But there is another gun, and I that is basically the same, that you can get, and the schematics are so easy to get. It's practically the same gun. I'll go over the differences. It's called the Siegebreaker. It looks the same as the Nocturno, except it looks like a Fortnite scar from the Battle Royale, and then the Nocturno has like it's black and it's got skulls on it, and there's a couple of other little differences. I mean, usually you find Nocturnos in nature, and their element is nature. You can find basically you can find a Siegebreaker in any element in any roles. Usually, yeah. And you can get it in any power level too. So I mean, that is a pretty decent little thingy, because I know that some people will freak out. If they, some people, they might not want a 130. They might just want a gun to trade someone else with. So I mean, that's a good thing. They're really easy to craft. You just have to get a breacher and upgrade it to gold or legendary, and then you just have to update the power level on it. It's very easy to craft. I can craft them. I used to not think I would ever be able to craft a gun like that, but I can. Now that it's good. So yeah, I'm gonna do a comparison, but yeah, thank you guys and bye. Okay, so I'm not gonna shoot both these guns, but those are both the guns right there. Tell me which one is the Siegebreaker. Which one? Actually, yeah, I mean, I just kind of spoiled it right there, but based off of looks, they kind of look like the same gun. I mean, I'll show you the real difference. If you look right here, on the Nocturno, there is like a skull and some cross marks. On the Siegebreaker, there's nothing. Nocturnal, there is. Yeah, I mean, when I pick both these up, I'm gonna show you the elements I have on each, but they're not equal. Here is my Nocturno. It's pretty much all the rolls are maxed out, and it's got element nature. The only roll that's not maxed out is this magazine size, but it's level 50 of 50. It's pretty much the best gun. It's one of the I mean, this is a pretty good gun. Like, this is probably gonna be my end of game gun, just to get through the game. But yeah, I also have the Siegebreaker, and the DPS isn't as high, but I don't have as good of stuff. This is the one I'm crafting right now. This is my one Siegebreaker. I also have I have two schematics right now for the Siegebreaker. Actually, I have three. If I go down here, I have one Siegebreaker, but it's purple. I have one right here. This is the one I can craft. I've upped the perks a little bit on it. But yeah. And I have this one that can like do some energy elements. And they both have pretty decent little DPSs, so I mean, I am pretty impressed and really proud. So yeah, this one has energy nature on it, so it's gonna have that little like lightning strike stuff to it. If I pull this one down, this one doesn't have anything on it. It won't show it because it's nature. The wrap also kind of kills it. I want to get a Nocturno, or not a Nocturno, but I want to get like a Siegebreaker schematic that has a like water on it. I think right here, this one, right here, the silver one, I'm going to change it to become that. And you know what? That'll be pretty good. So yeah, guys, that's the comparison. I'm not going to shoot the guns, but because obviously I don't want to waste my Nocturnal here. So we're going to put this in a storage real quick, just in case, because we need to put it into storage, because we just need to. Storage. We're just going to click G to transfer it, because we don't want that in there. A bunch of stuff. So I don't know why I can't transfer. But yeah. Anyways, that's all my stuff I'm gonna transfer for today. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'm pretty happy with that. Yeah, so thank you.